target.
Thank you.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Stand down, Sergeant. We have her orders, sir.
What are you doing? You can't give her back to Sinclair.
You're deceiving yourself.
What's happening?
Pulsar? She's here.
God damn it.
Can you not feel it? There's sickness.
Stand down, Sergeant.
Kellen, take her out right now. Right now, Kellen, God damn it. Take her out.
Sergeant, stop.
I told you. She cannot live.
What's happening? What's going on?
Massar's dead. She got me out, sir. I have to trust her.
I thought you were smarter than this, Kellen. I warned you. I will not let you screw this up. This is our home, goddammit!
I know what I'm doing.
You run with her, I can no longer guarantee your safety.
Do you know what you're doing?
Sinclair's made his choice. Now I have to make mine. We have to find this weapon and destroy it. Otherwise, it's over. For all of us.
A dropship's entering Helgen's atmosphere. We can use these and go in undetected. It may lead us to the weapon. Come on.
Things now.
10,000 meters. Velocity 102 miles per hour and climbing. Stay clear of the meteor trails. The dust is superheated. Can you see the dropship? It should be just ahead of you. Follow its vapor trail. 4,000 meters. You've reached terminal velocity. Stay close to it. Once we clear the cloud layer, we'll glide below the radar.
I'm trying.
I'm going through.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Oh, I'm dead.
crawl is very hard to control. Not gonna lie.